up? This is Mad Zach here at CustomMidiController.com, and I'm here to give you a preliminary demonstration of this controller I'm working on for an upcoming battle. And right now, I'm housing the components in this Honey Nut Cheerios box. So, you know, I've made this serial MIDI controller, and I just want to give a little demonstration here just to show that it's working and everything. So here we go.